How to file 1099K for Uber on FreeTaxUSA. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to file your 1099K for Uber using FreeTaxUSA. So without further ado, let's get started. So first thing first, open any web browser and go to the freetaxusa.com. And once you are in the official website of it, simply click on the sign in button at the top. And after that, you'll be prompted to the page where you have to enter your username and password. So simply enter your credential as prompted, and once you're done with that, you can simply tap on sign in now button to access your account. And once you're logged in, to start a new tax return for the year you are filing, FreeTaxUSA will prompt you to fill in your personal information. So complete that step. And before entering your earnings, make sure you have all necessary documents, especially your 1099K form from Uber. This form contains details of your earnings and transactions. Now next, go to the income section of your tax return and find the option to report self-employment income or miscellaneous income and select it. Because this is where you will enter the information from your 1099K. So carefully enter the details from your 1099K into the required fields. And this will include the gross amount of income you earned from Uber. And after that, you can simply double check your entries to make sure everything is correct. And once all income details are entered, you can review your tax return to ensure accuracy. Make any necessary changes, and then you can proceed to submit your return through FreeTaxUSA. If you own taxes, FreeTaxUSA will provide payment option. And if you are getting a refund, you can choose to have it directly deposited into your bank account or mailed as a check. And if you run into any issue, you can directly contact the FreeTaxUSA customer support for assistance. And that's it. That's how you can successfully fill your 1099K for Uber on FreeTaxUSA. If this video helped you out, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.